Yes, good afternoon, dear students. In the last class, we have studied about quadratic equations. That is continue the lesson, quadratic equations. In the lesson quadratic equation, first we studied the definition of quadratic equations. Okay, this one 2x square plus 8x plus 1 equals 0. This is an example for quadratic equation. Even x square minus 9 equals 0. This one is also an example for quadratic equation. What is meant by quadratic equation? If the degree of the equation is 2, then it is called quadratic equation. Answer here, the degree of this equation is 2, that's what is called quadratic equation. Degree means maximum power of the variable. Here maximum power of variable is 2, that's what is quadratic equation. Even this one is also quadratic equation. Because what are quadratic equations? If the degree of the equation is 2, then it is called quadratic equation. Or another definition is, a quadratic polynomial equated to 0 is called quadratic equation. That means if I write a quadratic polynomial, then if you equate it to 0 means equal to 0, becomes a quadratic equation. Thereafter, we have studied the standard form of the quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c equals 0. Where a, b, and c are real numbers and a not equal to 0. This is the standard form of a quadratic equation. Thereafter, we have studied in this example, a is 2. B is 8 and C is 1. That means you have studied how to recognize A, B and C in a quadratic equation. Thereafter, you have studied the types of quadratic equations. In quadratic equation, there are majorly two kinds. One is called adfructive quadratic equation, another one is called pure quadratic equation. What is adfructive quadratic equation? If the quadratic equation is of both the degree 2 and degree 1, then it is called adfructive quadratic equation. If the quadratic equation is only of degree 2, then it is called pure quadratic equation. Degree 2 into degree 1 will be there, power 2 into degree 1 will be there, it is perfected. Power 2 1 factor, it is called pure quadratic equation. This much was studied. Now let us go for the problems. Even you have studied what is the meaning of solving the quadratic equation. That also you have studied earlier. Okay, now let us go for some problems. First question is like this. Check whether the following are quadratic equations. Check whether the following are quadratic equations. That means they have given some equations there. You have to check whether they are quadratic or not quadratic. That means non quadratic, you have to check. Okay, first question is there is 2x plus x square, 2x plus x square plus 1 equals 0. This is the first equation. You have to tell, is this a quadratic equation? Okay, here we have to tell the quadratic equation, how global local? Yeah. First of all, we can observe this is an equation. Unlike what we have observed, the equal is the equation. You know, quadratic equation means, if the degree of the equation is 2, then it is called quadratic. Observe here, what is the degree of this equation? Here, 1 means, actually 1 into 1. 1 can be done as x to the power 0. Agar x to the power 0 is there, x to the power 1 is there, x to the power 2 is there. Maximum power of the variable 2i. If you have a degree in another 2i. Yes, degree 2i, right? It's a quadratic equation. But the standard formula, yes, in the standard formula, solution, this equation can write as x square. First I will write x square. Then I will write plus 2x. Then that means plus is there, plus 2x. Plus 1 equals 0. That means it is in the form, now formally they do, it is in the form ax square, that means some number into x square, plus bx plus c equals 0. Now formally there, ax square plus bx plus c equals 0 formally there. Yeah, they have the x square plus bx plus c equals 0 formally there. So, a, b, c real numbers are in there. A equals 0 all along, a equals 0 all along there. And then they are going to go quadratic equations are going to go. This particular, it is a quadratic equation. Agar nam answer ekko it is a quadratic equation. Kottira equation yenadu it is a quadratic equation. Directly can see nodadagi irukkadakke maximum power variable 2 agadre degree 2 that's why it is a quadratic equation. But you have to write the steps also. Yes, this can be written in the form ax square plus bx plus c equals 0. That means standard form the variable. First thing a power 2 is equal to power 1 is equal to constant is equal. This all form the variable variable. Agar yavade yavadana ax square plus bx plus c equals 0 form the variable vella yenagutte quadratic equation. Okay, let's go for another question. The question number 2 is like this. Question number 2 is 6x cube plus x square equals 2. It is question number 2. Observe here. Observe what we are doing. It is not a quadratic equation. Degree of this equation is 3. That's why it's called cubic equation. Because maximum of variable is 3. That's the cubic equation. Okay, but it cannot be written in the form. It cannot be written in the form ax square plus bx plus c equals 0. That means it is ax square plus bx plus c equals 0 from the building parallel. Again, there is not a quadratic equation. You are right. The answer should be it is not a quadratic equation. There are the quadratic equation. Okay, I will continue. Now, two questions over. Let's go for the question number 3. Question number 3 is like this. The equation number 3, equation 3 is 6x square minus 8 equals 2x. Observe here, students. Observe what body you do. Yes, first of all, you are writing standard form. In standard form, it becomes 6x square. See, minus 8 minus 2x equals 0. Because 6x square on the side as it is. Plus 2x, if you move from that side, it becomes minus 2 equals 2x equals 0. Now you can observe. First, I will write you in 6x square. This one I will write. Amel is only minus 2x by 3. Amel minus 8 by 3. Minus 2x equal to minus 8. Next part is minus 2 minus 3. The answer is minus 5. Minus 3 minus 2 are the answer. Minus 5 never. Today, if we minus 2 equal to the plus 2 model, the other one is the other one. The other one is the other one. Minus 2x is the other one. Plus 2x. The other changes are 6x square minus 2x minus 8 equals 0. Let's see your right. It is in the form ax square plus bx plus c equals 0. This is a quadratic equation. More than that, the degree of this equation is 2. Again, it is a quadratic equation. But you are right, it should be written in the form ax square plus bx plus c equals 0. That's why it is a quadratic equation. Okay, I will take one more question. The question number 4 is like this. X into x plus 1 equals 0. Observe here, very important question. The problem is x into x plus 1 equals 0. Most of the students directly you are going to write this one as not a quadratic equation. The quadratic equation all are already there. Like here, power of x into 1 is equal to x power in 1 minute. Our degree 1 is equal to it's not a quadratic equation on the right. That is wrong. First of all, quadratic equation, how do you want to write? Yes, this must be in simplified form. Simplified form of the one is standard form of the first of all, you have to simplify this one. Yes, it is just like monomial binomial. X into x plus 1 into bracket is into. Yes, you know how to multiply. X into x becomes x square. Then plus into plus becomes plus. 1 into x becomes 1x equals 8 there. 0 in there. Yes, you can make the limits on the body. X square plus 1 into x means x equals 1 into 4 is 4. 1 into 8 is 8. 1 into x plus. X equals 0. Noting, we can IQ, x in a power 2 is there, the maximum of variable 2 IQ, degree 2 IQ, again, it's a quadratic equation. Standard formula, very important. You want to simplify the party, correct noting, degree 2 by the degree 1 by the degree 3 by the degree 2 by the is a quadratic equation. Yes, your answer must be, yes, it is a quadratic equation. Hope you understood. Direct the way of you must simplify x into x equals x square plus into x equals plus 1 into x equals 1x equals 0. So x square as it is 1 into x equals 0. Yes, here the maximum of variable is 2. That's why it is before x square plus bx plus equals 0. It is a quadratic equation. The answer is like that. It is a quadratic equation. Now see the next problem. Very interesting. X into x plus 1 equals x square. Next problem. Observe the question. The problem is x into x plus 1 equals x square. If you observe directly, it looks like a quadratic equation. Here is something here. Quadratic equation. But 100% quadratic equation. Because if you need more to go, simplify it. Okay, let's go for the simplification. Now you have multiplied by x into x becomes x square plus into plus becomes plus.
1 and x becomes 1 x e plus bracket a x square. So again, I will simplify x square plus 1 into x is x, c e plus a there, x square there. Better transfer this x square to this side, and x square equal to the other, x square plus x as it is equal to, plus x square equal to the minus x square equals to the other, 0 again. Plus 1 x square minus 1 x square. We can add our terms of track. But if you plus or minus, add it to 1 x square of the other, 0 x square, 0 x square of the other, 0. Hagagi, anushtu vare kondu, better lide, cancel plus x square minus x square. X equals 0, 0. Yes, x equals 0, that means it's not a quadratic equation. Where are the quadratic equation? It is just a linear equation. Where are the quadratic equation? It is just a linear equation. That's why your answer must be yes, it cannot be written in the form x plus x plus 0. That's why it is not a quadratic equation. See, directly from the diagram, from the answer to quadratic equation, all answers to quadratic equation. I get ಈ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಏನು ಸೋ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಔಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತ ಓಕೆ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 6 ಎಸ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಸ್ x into sorry x minus 2 whole square ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಸ್ x minus 2 whole square plus 1 equals 2x minus 3 ಯುವರ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಯು ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ Yes, it is x minus 2 whole square plus 1 equals 2x minus 3. You want to tell this is a quadratic equation or not a quadratic equation. First of all, simplify what we have. But x square one, you know, you go to the x square one, it is x into x. X cube one, you know, x into x into x. And then x minus 2 whole square one, you know, x minus 2 into x minus 2. Then you divide by x minus 2 into x minus 2 one, you know. Simplify what we have. Other than that, better in our order, use, you can use it. ಏನ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟೀಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಧ್ಯದ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇದೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಬೈನೋಮಿಯಲ್ ಪವರ್ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಯಾವ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಬಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಬೈನೋಮಿಯಲ್ ಬಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಪವರ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಆಲ್ ದೋಸ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟೀಸ್ ಹಿಂದೆ ಏನು ಕಲ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟೀಸ್ ಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಎಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಇರೋ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ What is what it says? A plus b whole square plus a square plus b square plus a 2ab. This one we need this in this year. So next we also need the identity a minus b whole square. It says a square plus b square minus 2ab. A plus b whole square equals a square plus b square minus 2ab. Yes, this I will not give in notes. You must note down this. Then another notes are put all up. You ninth then notes not correct. But three then note down one come back. Okay, next is x plus a into x plus b. This first identity in a line. X plus a into x plus b plus x bar plus x into a plus b plus a b. That identity is our study. Then a plus b into a minus b. It says a plus b into a minus b is a square minus b square. This one we need. More than these three, we need remind what? So that is a plus b whole cube equals a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. A plus b whole cube equals a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. This identity will be even plus a trigonometry also. Then another identity is a minus b whole cube equals a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. Yes, you have to remember, simple it is, a plus b whole cube means a little plus for other, a minus b whole cube on there, it is a little real plus for the other way, minus b. But we are not confused, a plus b whole square means a square plus b square plus 2ab, a minus b whole square equals a square plus b square, but minus 2ab. This may add this, you must remember, and one more mistake we do here, in no mistake, we may not try it there, x minus 2 whole square, we are not here, 100% ನೀವು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡಿಟ್ಟಿರಿ ಇದು ನಾನು ಎಷ್ಟು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಕೂಡ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇದೆ ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಇದೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಅಂತ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಅಂತ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಯಾವಾಗ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಟು ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಟು ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಕೊಡೋದ್ರೆ ಯಾವಾಗ ಅದು ಎ ಟು ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಪವರ್ ಎಂ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎ ಟು ಪವರ್ ಎಂ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬಿ ಟು ಪವರ್ ಎಂ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎ ಪವರ್ ಎಂ ಮತ್ತು ಬಿ ಪವರ್ ಎಂ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಟು ಇದ್ರೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಎ ಟು ಪವರ್ ಎಂ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಬಿ ಟು ಪವರ್ ಎಂ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ನಾನು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಟು ಇದ್ರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಅಂತ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಹಾಗಲ್ಲ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಅಂತ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ರಿಯಲ್ ಆರ್ ತಪ್ಪು ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ ಎಸ್ the only thing that's remember should not give power for both x and 2. Yes, you have to use which identity. You have identity which one there. A minus B whole square. In the ninth color, yes, it is in the form A minus B whole square. A under x, B under 2. After end of the variable color, directly we'll use identity. Direct identity which one there. Good thing. Okay. A minus B whole square. What is A minus B whole square? A square. A square means x square. Plus b square. Yes, in right side you must write the identity, but it is the method more important. A identity use smart and in one way to write side a minus b whole square plus a square plus b square minus 2b. Okay, now x minus 2 whole square means x square plus a square plus b square means 2 square minus 2 into a is x into b is raised to. See again, x minus 2 whole square is there. X minus 2 whole square means you use identity a minus b whole square. A square, that is x square, plus b square, b means 2 square, minus 2 into a is x into b is 2. Okay, that plus 1 is there, okay, right? Equals 2 x minus 3 is there. Equals 2 x minus 3. Now simplify, x square is x square, then plus 2 square is 2 into 2 is 4. Now minus 2ab, this minus 2 can differ this x as well as 2 also. This minus into plus minus minus into plus minus 2 2s are 4, 4 into x is 4x plus 1 equals 2x minus 3. Okay, simplify further, x square, see plus 4 plus 1 we can write as plus 5 minus 4x as it is right equals 2x minus 3. Okay, better not in the line of the bedroom. Aga x square plus 5 minus 4x, but it will change the subject in our line. Plus space equal to it becomes minus 2x minus 3 equal to it becomes plus 3 equals 0. Now x square, the lower right terms in that. Aga better x square, then plus 5 plus 3. Both are plus only. We have to add is 8 become this 5 is plus minus 4, minus 4x, minus 2x. Both are right terms. Into x here, allo x here. Into power here, allo power here. And then this 2 minus 4 allo minus. That means like sign. Like terms as well as like signs. We have to add 4 plus 2 means it is 6x. But become this sign is minus equals 0 equals 0. Next, we have to continue. Continue, Martina. Who is that talking? Mute. Ankita. Okay, dear students, let's continue. X bar plus 8 minus 6x equals 0. You can write in standard form. X bar, then we have to write minus 6x plus 8 equals 0. Now you can observe here, it is in the form ax bar plus bx plus 8 equals 0. Or you can observe the degree of the equation is 2. Degree of the equation is 2 is there. Another is a quadratic equation. Answer in the back row. Yes, you're right here. This is the form ax bar plus bx plus 8 equals 0 is a quadratic equation. Yes, equal to that. And simplify on the back row. I solve it. Attawa, sometime x minus 2 was done. X minus 2 into x minus 2 only. Traditional way of multiplication will be put up in some one goal. Better others to use one lengthy one but you can use the identity. Identity is heavy to make other than that. That's what you have to use identities. To save the time is your one length, like a lengthy algorithm. You have to use in one identities. Okay, I'll go for the one more question. Next problem is x plus 3 whole square. Sorry, this problem is x into x plus 1, x into x plus 1 plus 8 equals x plus 2 into x minus 2. This is the next question. This is a quadratic equation or not a quadratic equation. Okay, first of all, simplify that equation. Okay, let's go for the solution. See, it is monomial binomial. X into x becomes x square. Then plus into plus becomes plus. 1 into x becomes 1x. Plus 8 as it is equals. Here you are well understood. X plus 2 into x minus 2 is there. You can multiply it in traditional way. That is x you have multiplied for x minus 2. Then plus 2 you have multiplied for x minus 2. That is also possible. But the rest of the question. See, your identity is it is in the form a plus b into a minus b. Notice first term same, second term same, first term same, second term same. Only the change is plus and minus. ಯಾವ ಅಡ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಬಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಎಡ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಇಂಟು ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಬೆಟರ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಎಡ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಇಂಟು ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೇಸ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಇಂಟು ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ರೈಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ರೈಟ್ 2 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಓಕೆ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ನೌ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ 1 ಇಂಟು 4 ಇಸ್ 4 1 ಇಂಟು 8 ಇಸ್ 8 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 8 equals x square minus 2 square. What is 2 square? 4 it is. Don't confuse. Minus 2 whole square is minus 2 into minus 2. Minus 2 minus 2 becomes plus 2. 2 is a 4. But here is minus 2 square. Square is only for 2. 2 into 2 is 4. Don't confuse. Minus 2 whole square is different. Minus 2 square is different. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ನೋಡಿ ಇದನ್ನು ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಇದನ್ನು ನೀವು ಹೇಳದನ್ನಿ ಆಗ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಏಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ನೋಡಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 4 ಇದು ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ ಟು ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಆ ಕಡೆ ಏನು ಉಳಿಯಲಿಲ್ಲ ಆರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದು ಈ ಕಡೆ ಬಂತು ಮೈನಸ್ 4 ಈ ಕಡೆ ಬಂತು ಆ ಕಡೆ ಏನು ಉಳಿಯಲಿಲ್ಲ ಸಿ ಇದು ಬರೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇದರ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಏಟ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟ್ವೆಲ್ವ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ಝೀರೋ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಆಫ್ ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇದೆ 1 ಇದೆ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಆಫ್ ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇದೆ 1 ಇದೆ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ನೋಡಿ ರೈಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟನ್ ಇನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಎ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಝೀರೋ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಓಕೆ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೆಲ್ ದಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ನಾಟ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಹೋಲ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಹೋಲ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 4 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಹೋಲ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 4 ಇಸ್ ಟು ಫೋರ್ ಓಕೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಪವರ್ 3 ಇದೆ ಬಟ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ನಾವು ಹೇಳಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಹೇಗೆ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ ನೋಡಿ ಬೈನೋಮಿಯಲ್ ಬರೆದ್ರೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇದೆ ಪವರ್ 3 ಇದೆ ಬೈನೋಮಿಯಲ್ ಮಿಡಲ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪವರ್ 3 ವಿಚ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಯು ಆರ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ಫೋರ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ತ್ರೀ ನಂಬರ್ ದ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಬೆಟರ್ ಟು ಡೈ ಯೋರ್ ರೈಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅರೇ ನಂಬರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎ ಲಾಂಗರ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಓಕೆ ಯಾವ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ ಬಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ಫೋರ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಅಂತ ಬಂದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಫೈಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಕೊಡಿಸ್ಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ಲಾಂಗರ್ ಟೈಮ್ ನಾವು 80 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗಲ್ಲ 9th ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಓಕೆ ಟೈಮಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಬಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಟೈಮ್ ಸಿಗಲ್ಲ ನಮಗೆ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆದ್ರಿಂದ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟೀಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೇಸ್ ಎ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 2 ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಎ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಎ ಬಿ 3 ಇಂಟು ಎ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಬಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ 2 ಸೇಮ್ ಎ ಕ್ಯೂ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಯೂ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಎ ಬಿ ಇಂಟು ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಇಂಟು ಎ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ 2 ಇದಿಷ್ಟು ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿತ್ತು ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಏನಿದೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಮೈನಸ್ 4 ಇದೆ ಸರಿ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಎ ಕ್ಯೂ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಯೂ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಎ ಬಿ ಇಂಟು ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಮೈನಸ್ 4 ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಫಾರ್ 3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಕ್ಯೂ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ 2 ಇಂಟು 2 ಇಂಟು 2 ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ 2 2 ಸಹ 4 4 2 ಸಹ 8 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 2 ಸಹ 6 6 ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ 6 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಮೈನಸ್ 4 ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಓಕೆ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ನೌ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 8 ಇಂಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 8 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಬೈನೋಮಿಯಲ್ ನೋಡಿ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈಸ್ 6 6 ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈವನ್ 6 6 ಫಾರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ 6 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6 ಇಂಟು 2 ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ 12 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 4 ಬಟ್ ಆ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ನೋ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇವಾಗ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅಥವಾ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗತ್ತೆ ನೋಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಮುಂದೆ ಎಲ್ಲೂ ಇಲ್ಲ 8 ಗೆ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಮುಂದೆ ಎಲ್ಲೂ ಇಲ್ಲ 6 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲೂ ಇಲ್ಲ 12 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕೂಡ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ನ ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇರೋ ಅಂತ ಇಲ್ಲೋ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 8 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 12 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ರೈಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಈ ಕಡೆ ತನ್ನಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಮೈನಸ್ 4 ಈ ಕಡೆ ತನ್ನಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಆಯ್ತು ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಏನು ಉಳಿಯಿಲ್ಲ 0 observe here, plus x cube minus x cube get cancelled. Divided by the cancel that because 1x cube minus 1x cube that is 0x cube, 0x cube is 0 into x cube that is 0. Okay, how can you do 8? These two can simplify 8 plus 4. What is 8 plus 4? 12 plus 6x square plus 12x equals 0. Sometimes what is started from the bottom, first 6x square, then plus 12x. What is 12x? Hindi rather sign. Agar plus 12x, what I get what is plus 12 equals 0. Yes, it is in the form ax square plus bx plus c equals 0. Agar it is a quadratic equation. Yes, what is there? Here degree is 2, it is a quadratic equation. Atha no bari bodo. Atha it is in the form ax square plus bx plus c equals 0. Therefore, it is a quadratic equation. Yes, that's your valid question. Innu kelo ee tara simplify maadtare nodi innu 6 ide innu 6 ide innu 6 ide that means 6 2s it is 6 2s 6 common tegidtare aga x square plus 6 already taken outside 2x 6 already taken outside 2 equals 0 aitto ee 6 akade kalisbitte aga enagutte x square plus 2x plus 2 equals 0 by 6 aitto that is x square plus 2x plus 2 equals 0 by denominator 0, 0 by 6 under it is 0. There are 6 equal parts, you are taking nothing but it is a reason. Nothing only 0. However, even put out a quadratic equation back in there. That means, if you simplify the word of body over here, you will have a lot of marks in the tongue right now. You know, all these are 2 mark questions, you will have a 40 mark questions. So, here are mark here, 12 mark questions. Okay, I will continue. Few are also because this many mark class. There are some mandatory questions also. I will move for the next one. See, next problem is root 2x square. Observe carefully these two problems. One is root 2x square plus 3x. Root 2x square plus 3x plus 4 equals 0. We will tell is this a quadratic equation or not a quadratic equation? Root 2x square. See, root is only for here. Observe the problem. Root 2 into x square plus 3x plus 4 equals 0. You have to tell is this a quadratic equation or not a quadratic equation? Yes, it is a quadratic equation. Yeah, a quadratic equation. Yeah, kaka karte hain. Yes, it is in the form ax square plus bx plus c equals 0 form wali hai. Correct? A, b, c are real numbers. So, a and root 2, b and 3, c and 4. Root 2 is irrational. Irrational agi, rational agi, real number agi. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಎ ಮತ್ತು ಜೀರೋ ಅಲ್ಲ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಜೀರೋ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಅನ್ನೋದು ರಿಯಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಾಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಅಥವಾ ರೂಟ್ 2 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ 9th ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಹೌ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ರೂಟ್ 3 ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಎಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ನೋಡಿ 3 4th ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ 5 ಹಿಯರ್ 3 ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ರಾಷನಲ್ ಕೋಎಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ 4 ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ 5 ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ರಾಡಿಕೆಂಟ್ ಇದು ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತೀವಿ ರಾಡಿಕೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತೀವಿ ಓದಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ರಾಡಿಕೆಂಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ರಾಡಿಕೆಂಟ್ ಇಂಡೆಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ರಾಡಿಕೆಂಟ್ ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ 1 ಬೈ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ರೂಟ್ 3 ಇದ್ರೆ ಇಂಡೆಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ 3 ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ 1 ಬೈ 2 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ 2 ರಾಡಿಕೆಂಟ್ ರಾಡಿಕೆಂಟ್ ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ 1 ಬೈ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ರಾಡಿಕೆಂಟ್ 3 1 ಬೈ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇದನ್ನು ನೀವು ಏನಾದರೂ ಇಂಡೆಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಬರೆದಾಗ 2 ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ 1 ಬೈ 2 ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3x ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಈಕ್ವಲ್ 0 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಎಸ್ ಏನಾಗಿದೆ it is again a quadratic equation ಅದು ಇದೇನಾಗಿದೆ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಾಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಕೂಡ ಎಸ್ 100% ರಿಮೈನ್ಸ್ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಾಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಎಸ್ ನಾವು ಯಾಕೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನೋಡಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಟೆಲ್ ರೂಟ್ 2x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3x ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ 0 ಯುವರ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಾಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಏನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ರೂಟ್ 2x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರೂಟ್ 2 ಇಂಟು x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ 2x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ is root 2 into x square but it is root of 2x square plus 3x plus 4 equals 0 directly we cannot tell because x square are really there root olagade ide new all three both in the home index form order radical ide it becomes radical to the power 1 by order in 9th year study how to write irrational numbers in that index form yes adu new already kalthidira mark hogidre aa videos makkidave youtube dali note kade ಆರ್ಡರ್ ರಾಡಿಕೆಂಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ರಾಡಿಕೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಪವರ್ 1 ಬೈ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡೆಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಟು ರಾಡಿಕೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಂಡೆಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಬಂದ್ರೆ 2 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ 1 ಬೈ 2 ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ರಾಡಿಕೆಂಟ್ ರಾಡಿಕೆಂಟ್ ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ 1 ಬೈ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಈ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಹಾಕಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬರೀ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಪವರ್ 1 ಬೈ 2 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ರೂಟ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಬರೀ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ 2 ಇದೆ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಎರಡಕ್ಕೆ ಸೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ bracket आ गया plus 3x plus 4 equals 0 तो 0 ये ना सिर्फ क्या बात है तो actually what you do is which half exponent here third half exponent what it says you have studied earlier a into b whole to the power m equals a to the power m into b to the power m अगर a into b whole to the power m होता है a to the power m into b to the power m b अगर 2x squared है अगर ये डिस्टर्ब को पावर पे लेते हैं डिस्टर्ब का ब्रैकेट है plus 3x plus 4 equals 0 0 that is 2 to the power 1 by 2 here actually what you use a to the power m 4 to the power m right n half exponent that is a to the power m 4 to the power m is a to the power m into n here x power 4 to the power 1 by 2 means x to the power 2 into 1 by 2 plus 3x plus 4 equals 0 you can observe here 2 to get cancelled and I can to the power 1 by 2 x to the power 1 means x only plus 3x plus 4 equals 0 so you can mark that it is to the simple number 2 to the power 1 by 2 x plus 3x plus 4 equals 0 over there and the degree of the equation in the 1 it is not a quadratic equation it is a linear equation here I know quadratic equation in the equation it is linear equation observe the difference root 2 into x star plus 3x plus 4 equals 0 over there quadratic equation root of 2 x star over there is not a quadratic equation yes sir once again I explain order radicand is radicand of the power 1 by order in index form then ili a into b whole to the power m is there a ko power m ko b ko power m there is 2 to the power 1 by 2 into x square power 1 by 2 kodutira x square power 1 by 2 bracket akta iga 2 to the power 1 by 2 as it is a to the power m whole to the power m is a to the power m into m matter 2 then the 1 by 2 to get the answer is equal to 1 x square hagadre ide na ide degree ma ide is kodta quadratic equation hagadre ide equation do is linear equation yes you are right we cannot present the form a square plus b plus c plus c what is it Okay, let's move for the next question. Next problem is that is x divided by x plus 1, x divided by x plus 1 plus x minus 1 divided by x equals 10. This is next problem. Yes, observe my order in this quadratic equation. We have to see, this is a fraction, irregular fraction. But denominators are different. Each fraction, is add one of the denominators different in the data. We will go for cross multiplication. X into x becomes x bar plus x minus 1 into x plus 1. X minus 1 into x plus 1. Okay, I'll write x minus 1 into x plus 1. Even in the multiplier, we will put it from that. Divided by denominator to denominator. That is x plus 1 into x equals in one. Once again, observe here. Fraction plus fraction, denominators are different. Go for cross multiplication. X into x equals x bar plus this one into this one. That is x minus 1 into x plus 1. It is to multiply by and add one. So you can add it. Divided by x plus 1 into x equals 10. Simplify this. X bar as it is plus. Now we can use the identity a minus b into a plus b. Or can go for addition method also. X and x plus 1 equals 2. I mean minus 1 and x plus 1 equals 6 or 1 or 2. Best part of the time. Better go for the identity a minus b into a plus b. It says a square minus b square. That is x square minus 1 square. Whole divided by. Here it is binomial polynomial. X and x equals 2. X and 1 equals 2. X into x becomes x square plus 1 into x becomes 1x equals 10. See x square as it is plus x square minus 1 square means 1. Yes, x square is x square minus 1 square plus 1 divided by x square plus 1 into x. 1 into x is x square equals 10. Okay, remove this bracket. It becomes see x square plus 8 into plus becomes plus x square. Then plus into minus becomes minus 1. Whole divided by the denominator is x square plus x equals n. Okay, now see, it is a fraction equals alpha minus beta one. X square plus beta x square becomes 2x square minus 1 whole divided by x square plus x equals n. It's already equal to the fraction equals a given 1 by 2 equals 2 by 4. There, 1 by 2 or 2 by 4 or 4. One fraction equals a fraction. Our law of cross multiplication. 1 4s are 4, 2 2s are 4 equals 0 by 4. But even more than that, denominator and denominator are 1 4s are 4, 2 2s are 4. one fraction is a fraction ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಬಟ್ ಇದೊಂದು ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಇದನ್ನು ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ 2x² - 1 * 1 ಅಂದ್ರೆ 4 * 1 ಅಂದ್ರೆ 4 8 * 1 ಅಂದ್ರೆ 2x² - 1 * 1 ಅಂದ್ರೆ 2x² - 1 ಅಂದ್ರೆ 10 * x² + 6 10 * x² + 6 x² - 10 this one okay simplify this 1x² minus 1 now it's 1 by polynomial 10 into x is 10x plus 10 into plus 10 into plus is plus 10 into x comes up 10x okay ಈ ಕಡೆ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಬನ್ನಿ ಇದು ಈ ಕಡೆ ಬನ್ನಿ ಇದು ಈ ಕಡೆ ಬನ್ನಿ ಆಗ 2x² minus 1 minus 10x² plus plus 10x² minus 10x² plus 10x minus 10x equals 0 so 0 2x² minus